Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. Have you ever run a command and had the error message, command does not recognize as an internal or external command? In this video, we will delve into this error message and ways to fix it. There will also be an article linked into the description below that will go much more into depth. Before you make any changes to your PC, it is always a good idea to create a system restore point first. The first step is to make sure that the program actually exists first. Open Runbox and go to Windows System 32. What I like to do is to actually look up in the System 32 the exe files and see if I can find the exe file of the program that I'm looking for. If not, then you need to install the program. If so, then we're going to go on to the next step. Now, to do that, we're going to have to modify the environment variable. In the search bar, type in environmental variables, click OK, and then click on environmental variables. What you want to do is in system variables, is scroll down to path, and click edit. Now, before you make any changes, copy the entire string and paste it onto Notepad. In case there's a problem, you can paste it back. Look for the directory path. It will say Windows System 32, or it will appear like this. If it's not there, you'll need to add it with a semicolon at the end. Click OK. Then exit. After that, restart your computer. All of the paths should be picked up when the computer restarts. Run the program and see if it works now. Did this fix work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful fixes, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to help you get the most out of your digital life. Thanks for watching and have a great day.